this house anyway. When it snows, it's kind of really hard to see the roads and stuff. Here is where we started at. And here, I'm about to freeze to death. And the wrong door. Yeah, we kind of got excessive with the door thing. Let's get in here. I think I've got clothes up here in one of the chests up here. I hope I do. Let's check and see. Do not. Not in that one anyway. See what else we got. Nothing in that one. I'll put those frames up. Like I said, it's been a while since I played on this map here. I don't really remember what all we was doing on this one. We will figure it out. I think, let's put that over there. Let's see. Yeah, we haven't actually built this all the way up yet. But we spawned, I think, over that way toward, yeah, we spawned somewhere around in here, and I think this is the first house we actually came to. So this is where we, set up shop. Still freezing. I think in that direction there is where the gas station's at. We've been getting like lots of metals and stuff, but we haven't upgraded everything. I think we started out just doing the bottom floor. We're just kind of building our way up on it. But, yeah. This is pretty much it for this one. On this base, as far as the layout goes, everything. I think what we might wind up trying to do is see how far away we are from Horde Night, and we might just do a special little Horde Night on here. Let's see. 33. Oh, we just missed Hordenite on here. That's what it was. We just missed Hordenite. Because it should have been on day 42. So we got, that's day 43, so that means we got roughly 6 more days left, give or take, to go. I think what I need to really do is I think I need to just go and we can probably make a run back to the other base, because I've got clothes and stuff over there that'll actually help. I don't have clothes over here, and I don't have any food. Let's see if we got food in here somewhere.
It's downstairs.
Yes, we do got some food here. Yeah, like I said, we just kind of jumped in on this one. I haven't played this one in a while. I think it's been like, I know, good 3 or 4 months. We'll get on here and we'll play on the world for a little bit, and then we'll just switch it up and start on a new one. Get kind of bored with it or whatever. So we'll, yeah, we've been finding like schematics and stuff and reread them. Leave the extras up here. So do I got a axe on me? Yes, I do. We spent most of our time just building up the base. Not really doing so much anything else but that. But it'd be okay. We'll just figure it out as we go. Put this back here, I think. And right up there on that hill, if we hang around here, there is a mine up there. I explored it on another map one time. When daybreak gets, we'll probably run up there and go check it out real quick. Might be kind of interesting. I don't remember if I even checked it or not. And this here used to be the bathroom. Yep, still is the bathroom. We haven't actually finished this up. I think what we was going to do in here was make a mine and go straight down. And the idea was to go from, see where we're at on the map. I think what we was going to do was go from here. I don't think we got to the mine up here, but the mine is right about there. But I think what we're going to do is we were going to dig a tunnel from here, where our house is, all the way over here to where our new base is at. That's got more food, and we've got water that runs right through there, and we're closer to town. And I think, let's see where we're at up here. That's like a logging facility right there, I think. We haven't really explored this one too much. We've just been kind of sticking to the roads. And right here, I think it's where the gas station is, maybe. And right there is, if I'm not mistaken, I think that's Shotgun Messiah's. You'll notice that one I played on the other map. That's the cop station, I think, and the hotel. And we go on further down. And that's the other town. I think it's Parish City or something. Right there. Which we haven't really explored that much. I think this was random gen map. Maybe. We did explore a little bit down through here. And I think there was another shotgun Messiah's right over here. That's where we've been stealing a lot of our iron and stuff from, is from over in this area. And I think that's a treasure map we haven't got to yet. And that's another one. We found a couple of treasure maps. We got two or three of them already. We haven't hit many. I think there was one right here, as a matter of fact. That's why we went to there. And I know there was one. I think there was one right here. But I think that's what our agenda is going to be for tomorrow. Or in the morning, we'll, not sure. I think that was a gas station or a garage right there. I said I haven't played this map in a while, so it'll be a fun little surprise to see what all we get into. Like I said, we still got a whole bunch of airdrops that most of the time we just don't even bother getting. Because they don't really have a whole lot of stuff in them. So our next horde night will be a little ways on it. I think I might just run back to the house and see if I've got clothes in there, because I'm going to need them for this next horde night. And I think we'll see what we can find on that one. But yeah, we're gonna go definitely check out that mine that's up here in the morning. And we'll go explore a little bit around some of these other little towns and stuff, because I haven't been in them in a while.